Master's in mechanical engineering basically addresses the finer and complex issues of engineering design. The aspects they cover are related to the group design, which is a big thing in the industry. They learn a lot about materials. Materials are a big aspect of mechanical engineering subjects. As well as that, they have a chance to get involved in some type of research that we do here, which is specific to natural composites. For example, if you have bamboo.
The bamboo bike project started in 2008. And it was mainly to try and look at alternative materials that students can think of in engineering design projects, but not only alternative materials to say metals, but also materials that may have potential to be sustainable materials, such as bamboo.
The course I have studying now is MSc Mechanical Engineering. I think it's the best course for the mechanical engineering stream. It concentrates mainly on design, advanced design concepts like advanced engineering design, CAD/CAM. In that, we'll have more and more advanced options which we can use in design, like more softwares, new softwares like SolidWorks, CAD/CAM. I think I have learned more about design, which I can't learn it before in somewhere in the before universities. It's like the best module, best course I have taken here.
The general aspects they learn puts them in a good position as far as the employability goes, because the industries that they can be employed in is huge. They could be employed in automotive industry, they could be employed in oil industry, they could be employed by chemical industry as processing plants. Recently we have space applications. We are in an area zone where space application has become a big area of employability.
It's extraordinary, it's amazing, it's challenging, it's inspiring, it's great. I just don't have enough words to describe it. It just exposes a lot about the course, and I feel like I'm learning a lot, and I feel so confident that wherever I find myself in the future, I will be able to represent this university, you know, very accurately. So I think my tutors are very great. They are open at all times, even if you don't book an appointment, compared to the closed door policy that I had, you know, in my country. You don't just go into a lecturer's office without an appointment. But right here, you can email your lecturer, call, text, go to his office anytime without even getting an appointment, just to get something straightened out. And he straight up helps you immediately. So the level of support they give us here, it's amazing. Wow, it's a great place to be. Especially if you want to do something like motorsports or automotive engineering, think Oxford Brookes University first.
First choice is to select the Brookes, because it is best in mechanical engineering, automotive, racing, and mainly the mechanical engineering concentrates on advanced design concepts, which I wanted to interest. I have more interest to do on design, so I have never looked back. I have just taken Brookes as my next university to study my higher education.